chance for Johansson to stretch the Rangers' lead. Well set up he was by Alberts. Alberts the set-up man again. And Neil McCann's effort comes off the outside of the post. So twice in the space of 40 seconds, it might well have been St Johnstone 0, Rangers 3. Main got a touch there, and then looked back agonisingly as the ball came back off the post. And Main involved here as well with a good reflex stop against Johansson. That's the corner kick. Main in trouble. Johansson scores. It's 3-0 now. The Perth team again looking at each other in the penalty box, wondering how this was allowed to happen. It's a basic error by the goalkeeper, Alan Main. Came for it, really didn't get anywhere near it, got the faintest of touches to it. His defenders weren't much help to him, and it was just tapped into the net by Jonathan Johansson. That's his 17th goal of the season.